chip goes in. So if there's like a problem, this flies, and then this wall is like if it's up in the air, sometimes it can also crash. So it keeps it up higher, so it doesn't fall.
And do you made it?
For it when you go underwater, and when you're underwater, you're gonna slide down it.
Turn it around, I wanna see.
So, Raph and Donnie, so the pewter's for controlling it. This bottom is for like if there's any things underwater. So if like if a shark went through, and then they turn into a jet and they catch the shark, that means like they're. So you can also put the mini fish down the slide. And also put the guys in here for like, so remember how those things in boats, like those jails that you go down and then underwater and then you go out and then.
The submarines?
No, not those things. Remember those things that are the cages for the humans so that you don't, so when they're underwater?
Oh, so the sharks don't eat them?
Yeah.
Oh, so that's what the cage is about?
Oh. It has another side, so if it connects to like something, it can like hook onto something, then it like stays put.
Oh.
That's why it doesn't need an anchor.
And what is the name of your creation?
The SWAT boat.
Wow.
It can also transform into a vehicle, but I need some more details. I'm working on it tomorrow, so it takes 1 or 2 days. If you're really good at it, it takes 1 day. I'm not really good at building this. A lot of people make different kinds.
Mm-hmm.
That's all of it.
And this is your creation.
Yeah.
Awesome.
This front fin is for, if there's any bad guys, it can poke through.
Nice.
Things. And guess what? You know why I put it that thing?
Why?
So if there's like any problems, you can press the button. And then you fly super fast. So let me show you. So Donnie presses it, and then let's clamp them on. And then the rocket, then the fiddle here, it gets more and more and more air. Then blast it!
You disappear. Come on, come back.
So that's what happens. And the camera goes back. If there's anybody in there, they go. And then anyways, what's this Donnie in there? And pretend that he pressed it first, and then he went inside, and then and if I went super fast, if you press the second one, you go this fast. If you press the third, you go this.
You disappear, come back.
And then you jump when you're done.
Okay.
So that's it.
Okay. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Bye.